So, how many of you guys know you said you back up your data? How many of you guys know what data your company is backed up? How many of you guys think that the data on people's desktops is backed up? How many of you guys know that the data on this device is backed up? The challenge on this is, guys, no matter what you do, at some point, you may actually still get infected with all, you know, we talked about zero-day viruses. The threat is constantly changing. The number one thing that you can do outside of training is back up your data. So here's what I'll oftentimes see. I'll see, well, we'll back up all of our servers. But we don't really need this server, so let's not worry about it. We'll make a backup of it once a year or once a month. In most cases, and I would tell you about 95% of our clients, we don't back up people's desktops because the amount of data we produce is huge, right? And I guarantee you, you may give your employees, do not save anything in your workstation. Don't put anything on your laptop. They will still put something on their desktop, and they will still put something on your laptop. I would put money that at least a majority of you in this room have something in your desktop that's actually not on the server. Your server, be it on the cloud, be it somewhere else, that's usually being backed up. Your machine is not, in most cases. So there's two things I'd love for you guys to take away. Make sure you talk about training awareness, and make sure you think about where's that data sitting and how often are we backing it.